Wait a second, guys.
I have removed another subscription because it forced us many dislikes with one review because it was the ads. I couldn't wait for the ads. And if I waited for the ads, it would just be too much wasted time and I wouldn't allow it and I couldn't review the next video. So instead, we forced dislike the video no matter what it was.
Unless the video isn't available.